guys. Today I'm at Kensal Green Station, and today we've got with my friend Jordan, who's filming another look around leaving Kensal Green, going to Botford Junction. The Bakerloo line is suspended between Queen's Park and Harry Wilson due to train cancellation, so you won't be seeing a lot of them today. Kind of a loud whistle, tone. So you won't be seeing a lot of Bakerloo line trains. Anyways, enjoy the video. Here's Jordan.
Yeah.
And yeah. Another Avanti West Coast class 390. Okay, the Bakerloo line train is not stopping here. There is a Bakerloo line though. Maybe it's just a special service going to the Sturbridge Park depot. It's a bit strange, Bakerloo line trains here. Maybe I just meant that special Bakerloo line trains are going for repairing works at Sturbridge Park depot would pass through. Should go any second. I played this on Train Sim World 2. Passenger train. Railway. Right, we're going to have London train go to London Euston. Parted out of London Overground train going to London Euston. The next stop is Queen's Park. Arriving now to London Overground train to Watford Junction. Now is a London Overground train going to Watford Junction. Next stop is Willesden Junction. We did get to Bakerloo line trains, it's just not in service ones that are not in passenger service.
Thank you guys for watching Trainspotting at Kensal Green Station. Subscribe to Jordan's channel, subscribe to mine, and yeah,
see you all later.